I was younger, I was into video games, trying to whatever, it didn't matter the name. Thousands of my dollars have been poured into all types of games, trying to get the high score. But now I think I have a favorite. It's me against an ape. He's out my girl, I've got to save her. Oh no, I feel an attack coming on. Yo, ready, Roxy, I wanna play a game of Donkey Kong. I have. I would feel the urge and I'd go stuck raving mad, breaking through the arcade, screaming and hollering, anticipating putting $25 in any machine. I was out of control. I didn't need quarters. I brought $10 bankrolls, bags of quarters. I was insane. People thought that I worked there and asked me for change, but I would get defensive and yell, "Leave me alone! These are my quarters, stupid. Go get your own." Dude walked away with this look in his eyes like, "Yo, man, I wonder what's wrong with that guy." I was addicted, a video burnout, and I would go crazy when the guy would have to turn out the lights at midnight. I fall on my knees and say, "Have a hot towel, one more game, please." Some nights I might sleep on the subway or outside of the arcade till it opened up the next day. And when it opened at 9:45, it was the same old thing all over again. I was doing bad, my future was bleak. I'd rather play games than eat or sleep. Until one day, this guy came along. He didn't have a radio, but he was playing. I got curious, so I said, "Yo, what's that noise?"
"What noise? I don't know."
"No, fool, what noise you was making there?"
"What, this?"
"Yeah, that was death, man. Where'd you learn to do that?"
"Man, I don't know. I guess I always knew that. I had this talent deep down inside. Hush, you wanna hear some more, man?"
"Yeah.
Come on, let's take a ride."
He made sounds like I never heard before, and he still had more. Then he got me hyped when he played this incredible song, and I lost my mind when Ready C played Donkey Kong. Talking about. That was a nice display of the talent you possess.
Thanks.
Yo, Ready, straight up, that was best.
Hold up, Hush, I ain't finished.
Me either, give me a hand, man. Chill, Donkey Kong. I want to play a game of Pac-Man. Yo, I'm finished. I said what I gotta say. I'ma let my man Ready Rock C take it away. But before we step off, let's complete this song. Let's go out the right way. Ready C, hit Donkey Kong. Get ready your hand.
Yo, scram, man. Why are you still standing there? The game is over.